France is fine.
Yeah.
Okay, so
right now I'm Alexander. I feel so happy about this introduction. Thank you, guys. Yeah.
Actually, I paid them to do that.
So it should be my new theme song when I enter this.
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
Okay.
Beautiful.
You should reconsider that. Welcome to the show. I'm very happy to have you here, two winners of the Eurosong competition.
Yeah, why not?
It's not something that happens so often in any show in the world, exceptionally in Serbia. I'm not lying. So tell me, what is the purpose of your visit here? Because I know about it, but I would like you to say to the audience.
Well, my purpose here is really Maria, because I really like to be with other great musicians. And when I was young, a little child, my father said that music is best when it's shared with others. So really, the best thing after Eurovision is just traveling around and meeting new people, and especially talented people. So this is so much for me.
You won 3 years ago, am I right?
Please?
You won 3 years ago, yeah?
I know it may seem like it 3 years ago only, but it's four.
4 years?
Yeah.
So. Before that and after, I'm interested about how much your life changes, and I mean, now you know Maria and you can do the duets and things like that, but I'm sure you also met many other people from the world of music all around the world in Europe.
Not as good as Maria, but
thank you.
Yeah.
She's number one.
Yeah, I mean, in Serbia you should really have treat her like your national treasure.
I think we do.
I think you do. Yeah.
No, you're not.
No, I'm doing, you know, I don't know about the others. You know.
He does.
No, he's not the same.
Yeah.
Well, the state is not treating anybody. We have some problem in Serbia that when somebody make a big success, people suddenly start to hate him, you know. It's
really?
Yeah, it comes from our history, you know.
No, but he will not understand it, never.
I think
no,
so.
People have hated me all my life, so I don't have the...
Oh, you didn't have the
difference.
Moment,
no? Yeah.
So no, but in Serbia, I think that they start to hate you more when you do something big, you know. Do you have it in your country?
It's not the country. I think it's about everything that you always want something, and you always want to be the one that supports somebody, and when you see that everybody else is supporting, then why should I bother continue supporting it? It's and we always want something new, new careers, new girlfriends, everything, right?
Yeah,
but good.
I know, I always start with a new girlfriend, you know, so there's nothing else for me to want except
so it's the same with music, really, that people always want something new. But we, as old artists,
we are older. You're younger than me.
I am. Am I? Well, anyway, we need to just do our thing. I think everybody, you know, everybody who sits here, you, the band, everybody in the audience, everybody has a talent. Whether it's a bakery, or they're good politicians, or they're good in sex, or whatever. You know, nobody.
Yeah, I recognize myself.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. Yeah, everybody's clapping for you, so...
No, I meant the politics, you know, that's my talent.
So I think you should just grow your own talent, and it's not about becoming big and to let everybody in the country know what you're doing, but your talent will always please the people that it wants, you know, so I'm totally sure that everything in life will happen just as long as you let your talent grow. Remember that.
You see the picture in the distance, it's okay, right?
No, it's okay.
What was, when you met Alex, what were you impressed with mostly? What was the first impression and what was the most important impression about
him? Well, first of all, he's young, he's nice, he knows to play violin, which is one of my favorite instruments. He's calm, he's had a great smile, he's full of positive energy. What else? It's enough.
That's more than enough.
Oh, yeah. It's a big package, you know?
Yeah.
Now you need to say something about Maria.
I really like to see when people look at each other, not only themselves. When they are on, we always meet on the Eurovision thing.
Yeah, Eurovision things are dates for us.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, Eurovision dates. And it's always, I always seek to Maria because she is natural. She's not scared of the show business because I believe you knew the show business before you entered it.
Yeah.
So, and you can always see in a person's eyes when they know that, yeah, this is what I want. And then they are so much more comfortable to be around.
Yes.
And she's like that. And okay. You are like that.
Okay. So let's see the short videos from both wings that you made, for Maria and for you as well. And then we can speak a little bit about it.
Yeah.
And 12 points to Serbia.
Thank you very much, Hungary.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the 52nd Eurovision Song Contest is Serbia! Congratulations!
Vieni che rana, vieni che rana, ci siamo là, cago le mucce, vieni che
Maria Zarifovic!
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 And finally, 12 points, Iceland.
Och 12 poäng går till Johanna från Island som går upp då till andra plats. Silver till Island för andra gången sedan 1999. Då var det Charlotte Perrelli som slog dem. Nu var det Alexander Rybak som slog dem.
Alexander Rybak.
All of you is glued up to their TVs and waiting for an encore. That was a brilliant victory.
Och Norge slutade detta med 16 stycken 12-poängare. Och dessutom poäng ifrån samtliga Europas jurys.
Really?
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
So who got the most points?
No, you. Yeah, you're the record holder.
You think so?
No,
yeah.
Lorin.
Yeah.
Lorin? Yeah. Yeah. I've checked a couple of days ago.
But yeah. I thought what of us two?
I don't know.
No, I found it. It's his record holder.
Yeah, I found it. It's my record.
Okay. I've checked.
I'm just joking with you.
I've checked in Sweden. I think the Lorin is the top.
Yeah. But you
it's
had
like
a lot.
Sport.
Yeah, he has a lot.
360
something.
That's why it's always interesting for me to look at the next year's winner, like who will be, how will it be,
how many
things.
Voices.
I think Eurovision is really an arena for new talents all the time. We were talking in the car, like about why we don't want to compete on stage
again.
In Eurovision again. It's mostly because it's selfish, you know. It's nice to give way for new people. Yeah.
Well, too bad that other people doesn't share your opinion. Some other singers from other
countries.
No,
well, the yeah. Mine opinion is that I don't like to lose in any part of
I
life.
I understand you.
And I cannot live with the fact to be 12 or 18 or
second even.
So. That's my reason.
Okay, I understand this reason. What is your reason? Only the new talent?
It would be nice to be a composer in Eurovision for other countries, for Serbia maybe.
Yeah,
if
why
you
not?
Have if you have a wife that wants to go to Eurovision.
Yeah, I
no,
used to have a wife.
Have a wife.
You know, yeah. I used to hear a wife, you know,
okay.
But she doesn't like singing. You know.
That's
she prefers kicking me in the ass. You know,
okay.
That's her hobby. No, I'm joking. She's cool totally.
She's nice.
I was the not cool person in that relationship. You know.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah, it's very sweet.
And he's starting to cry.
Yeah.
No, see? Don't do this to me, you know? Anyhow, now, the choreography at the Eurovision contest is always a subject. And as far as I remember, the two of you, you didn't spend a lot of money, but it was very creative and nice. And it was something new in the moment when you did it. So if you agree, if we can see small parts from both songs and then to speak, is it really so important?
Yeah, more videos.
Yeah.
Nice.
We'll see yours first, Alex.
Yes.
Every day we started fighting. Every night we fell in love. Sadder, but no one else could lift me high above. I don't know what I was doing. I can't find her, but when I do, we'll get a brand new start.
It's like when Paganini, before the concert, he cut one of the strings, so in the middle of the concert he accidentally, and he had to play with all
the strings.
He
just continues.
But everything is just show.
Show, yeah.
Okay. So that was the choreography.
Yeah. What do you think? Was the violin maybe the key of your success here? Because it was brand new. We never saw a guy playing violin well and then singing well.
Thank you. My violin is the key of my success anyway. I don't know if it's Eurovision or not, but I am a violinist. Singing, I just experiment, actually. That was just...
it fits you well.
Thank you. I was tired of practicing Bach and Mozart 5 hours a day, and I wanted something new.
So do you now sing more and practice violin less, yeah?
Actually, yeah. That's show business, yeah.
Great. Well, okay, you're doing it well, and you should continue. No, it's really spectacular. And now let's see Maria and that beautiful moment. The hearts, the people were speaking about it all around the world, and it's such a good and not expensive trick.
But you have to find the trick. You have to find a way, and Dragon Sucker was the... He's not alive anymore, but I'm thankful to the end of my life for the things which he's done for me and for girls and for us, and that was absolutely perfect way how to represent song with something doing on the stage.
I mean, this song is still a great hit in Serbia and I believe around Europe. I believe that it will last for 40-50 years. It will never stop being amazing for the people, you know, because it is a good words. It's she sang it in perfect way, and she brought the emotion out. And that's how I see the music. Maybe I'm wrong.
No.
You're right.
I'm buying the CDs. You know.
So. The best thing is that there's no right and wrong with music. But I totally agree with you. But one thing, one similarity in our two videos that I. This is like a class. did you see any similarities? No? Okay. Because I
think you both had good shirts.
I saw that the choreography was that everything was planned, everything was very strict behind us, like we practiced, but both Maria and I as artists, we wanted to show something new every time, although we were singing that song already the 100th time, you know. So everything behind us was like a perfect choreography, but we wanted always to show new emotions. So that, I think that was one of the
winning recipe.
I think that helps because people want something as something beautiful to look at, but in the middle they want feelings. So
yeah, without feelings it's impossible.
It's impossible. I just want to ask you about, except the music, where are your interests? Do you have any other interests?
Well, we want to marry him in Serbia.
Yeah.
Why in Serbia? Good place you've been to.
Listen, he's going tonight. Sada je oficijalno izvanično moj prvi gost na novom albumu, ali kao instrumentalist, tačnije violinista. Mislite da ga pretjeramo puno da peva, pošto ne voli to. Tako da, idemo kasnije nešto malo u studiju da radimo, on će biti tu par dana, bit će moj gost, između ostalog, već je najavljeno, ljudi već negdje znaju da već malo manje od 2 godine se radi na snimanju jednog dokumentarnog filma koji će kasnije imati 8 epizoda. Sve nešto što sam nekada pakovala i pamtila i zapisivala će biti zapisano u jednu knjigu koja će se zvati Ispovest, isto kao i film, isto kao i album. A sve to, s obzirom da na tome radim jedno 2 godine, možete da očekujete krajem ove, pa ćemo redom da idemo segment po segment.
Film ili album?
Pa pustit ću film po koji će biti onako poprilično iskren, poprilično emotivan, poprilično šokantan i vidjet ćemo ko će tu da prođe bolje, da li ja ili publika. Ali,
nakon... A mi su ljudi navikli na tvoju iskrenost, tako da će sigurno proći dobro.
To je činjenica, ma ne, nije poenta ni da ja razmišljam o tome kako ću proći. Poenta je tome da, I'm old and I'm getting older and it's time that everybody knows who actually Maria is without the last name.
Kažem, već nemite što se desila, već nije trajnika borba,
a? Pa, pregovori su u toku, možda i ono otvaranje vaše televizije i bude i ima smisla na kraju.
Ima neko smisla na kraju. Pa dobro, ja bih volao, eto, ja uvijek volim dobre stvari budu kod nas na TV.
Je tako?
Pa tako sam što.
Vidjet ćemo, eto, u svakom slučaju u ovom mjesecu to treba da se razreši, pa...
Znači, ja bih mogao da se nadam da ćeš doći i sljedeće godine, možda ne moram čekam 3 godine.
Možeš da se nadam da ću doći sasvim sigurno početkom sljedeće godine.
Sjajno, Marija, mogu ti hvala s tamo. You hear from you tonight, "Leaving Me Alone" song, yes?
That's a totally another project. That's a project I will have all my life.
Is it true that it's about the stalkers? Or?
It is. It will be for all my life. It's a crazy girl. Yeah. I don't have anything.
You have a story.
Yeah, no, some girl.
Yeah, but people make me know. No. You know, I have a crazy girl who is following me.
You don't have. There is a crazy girl following him.
Yeah, exactly. And when I say crazy, I don't mean crazy like, I want to go naked at the beach crazy. That's
cool.
That's
crazy.
Nice. That's cool crazy. But she is like crazy, you know?
I want to stab you in the back or something like that.
And she has been calling me 40, 50 times every day for 4 years now, yeah? And now she's trying to call my mother, my father. She's going from Israel to Norway to stand outside my parents' house.
Wow.
With a rabbit.
And she's Israeli or?
Hmm?
She's Israeli woman?
She's from Israel, yeah.
Wow, she went to the army, she has a weapon. No,
I don't know.
You should be careful. Israeli woman, you know. Amazing. It is 2 years of military experience, you know?
Now she will see the show and she thinks that the audience will clap because she has a weapon.
No. Actually,
she will come.
Yeah. But
if you come, kill Alex, don't kill me, you know? Yeah. I mean, I'm nobody, you know? Actually, I'm nobody. And I'm ugly and I'm fat.
Actually, and this song, I released it, especially on YouTube and everything, I wanted, because I thought, okay, now I should call the police, or I should write a song about it.
I would call the police.
I wrote a song. Yeah,
okay. You're an artist.
So I wrote a song because I'm an artist, exactly. I just want to show everybody what goes on in my life. I'm not good at books. Like Maria isn't going to have a good book. I'm more with the YouTube thing. So I wanted to show like a music video, and people find it interesting to see how crazy a girl.
But listen, if you want, we can find her.
Yeah, of course.
We can solve the problem.
Yeah.
We are Serbs.
Yeah, we are Serbs. Yeah. We can. I mean, basically, we can shoot any.
Very good.
Yeah. Oh, we can go and kiss her if you want. I don't know how she looks like.
She looks good the first day.
And then she goes cuckoo. Well, we can send Vane, you know, my assistant. He's not the crazy one, you know. He doesn't care, basically. I'm very happy that you will perform for us tonight. So you can go and take your place, and I hope that...
While people help you with the microphone and everything?
Yeah, of course, don't worry. You won't do anything alone. Everything will be fine.
You film now, and you film the audience, because you have a camera on the... Yeah, perfect. Yeah. Camera on the audience, because I want you to... When I say... I sing, leave me alone every time, and I want you to have your hands like this. Point, everybody. Wow, perfect. Good. And when I say, why won't you leave me alone? Just leave me alone. You do like this. Everybody, ready? Yeah, good. Why won't you leave me alone? Just leave me alone. Yeah, very good. I see some of you are afraid because you think you have to sing. You don't have to sing. Just do this. Okay. So. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Nice to meet you. And,
Eto, nadam se da se vidimo u januaru sa tim filmom i albumom, pa da se opet družimo.
Pa i ja se iskreno nadam da ćemo se vidjeti.
Ostanite sa nama, vidjet ćete šta je svojim gostima poklonio Ivan Ivanović.
Ne bude da niste dočekani
onako. Neko upadno da ga podgledamo.
I priču o aferi Stiropol sa Erom Ojdanićem.
Sad je ovdje gutao.
A je gutao, da. To ja nisam nas.
I stupidly answered. You said you got my number from one of the dancers. You waited right aside. You had something of mine. But then I saw your eyes. You crazy eyes. Now you got me into something very sick and twisted. An evil kind of game I didn't know existed. You travel overseas to terrorize me. And I don't understand. Why can't you let me be? Stupid fool, you're scaring me to death. That's not cool. Why won't you leave me alone? Just leave me alone. You're ready to leave me alone. I beg of you to stop and think this through. It's time to start a playing with someone new. Why won't you leave me alone? Just leave me alone. You're ready to leave me alone. You're scaring mom and dad, scaring up my girlfriend. You're waiting by my door early in the morning. I've told you many times, you're following me at night. You're poisoning my life, just tell me why. Believe me when I say you're a stupid fool. You're scaring me to death, that's not cool. Why won't you leave me alone? Just leave me alone. You're crazy to leave me alone. I beg of you to stop and think this through. It's time to start a play with someone new. Why won't you leave me alone?